We'll specify that the layer Walls is a mask layer by checking the Mask box in its control panel. Then, for the target, specify the layer Texture. You'll see what this does in a minute. Now would be a good time to save your work.